someone tell me why I'm still in the same place I've been. I don't get as much out as I think I put in. There's no promise, I've heard that a life can tell it. There's no for me to say, but please tell me what it is. Someone, I just want to mean something in general. There are memories that I have of days done. One thing I've noticed is that they always seem better than today. I'm sure there's a psychological explanation, but there's no vacation for a mind with learning and seeful creation. And I tend to avoid any situation that requires any level of sophistication. I know my heart is not physically breaking. I'll wake up tomorrow intrinsically faded. Incredibly socialized of late, and I think that that's okay. But my left is gonna kill me, and I know my songs were screwed. Here at the end of the day, those who still believe in faith should listen to me, and I don't care too.
Watching me right now, no hands in the air, only black ties and white.
start the part of my life where the things that I want aren't thought to be unfair. The things that I want are some peace of mind, and for her not to cry, and for myself just to care. Follow the sound as I let my ears listen. I walk upstairs and at the kitchen table I can see their God is sitting with the devil, sharing drinks and jokes with ease. The floorboard creaks, a red embarrassment floats all throughout God's face. He swears that it's not what it looks like, and he swears he can explain. The devil speaks, "Your God and I put all our differences to rest, and a man's actions are his own, but man will blame us nonetheless." The devil stands, he grabs his keys and straightens out a rusted crown. He tells me hell is frozen over, heaven burned down to the ground, and you have only got one life, so do with it what you would like. We solemnly apologize, but we won't be there when you die. No time to lose, no time to lose. And with a wink, the devil turns and exits the back door, and God is standing there in silence with his eyes glued to the floor. And then he speaks, "I am no savior, but I give them what they need." And there has never been a dreamer who prefers reality. The war for truth is raging on, but it's not one you have to fight. And if it is the truth you want, then it is hope you'll sacrifice. It's yours to choose. Thank you for having us.